almost a year ago, I was walking back from the beach here, pushing my son in a pram, and a lorry swerved onto the wrong side of the road, came up the pavement and ran us both over. My son was not too injured, but I crushed my leg and I've not been able to work for a year. Spent a lot of time just feeling sorry for myself and not doing anything positive. Everyone was so good to me, like, to support me. Once I could start doing something again, I wanted to do something nice back. I don't know what to do other than cook, so so that was my idea of what to do. Today we're running a fundraising supper club for St. Ives Skate Park, trying to build a new skate park at the top of town, and we're cooking a 6-course meal to raise money for that. I skate a lot with my son. I'm not very good, but my son really enjoys it, and it's just a way for me to spend time with him. It's given me a bit of like motivation to get back into cooking and start doing something useful with it. The first one we did, we had some awesome like Michelin star chefs come down. Peter Sanchez, Tom Brown and Josh Eggleton, they all cooked for free and gave all of the ingredients and everything to the skate park, and we raised 4,200. This one, unfortunately, is just me, but it's sold out again. Pretty much every single table is local. Everyone's supporting each other. Tassie is working for free and doing all the bar. Amy, the front of house manager, is working for free. Truffles have given us the restaurant for free. The veg supplier bought our order and like just leaves it in my garden with a little handwritten note saying, this one's on me. The guy that gave us the sheet, he gave us like a huge discount. Carl, who supplies the wine, is like doing us a really good deal on that, which we shouldn't really get. The Queens have sorted out some rum for us. Marco from St. Ives Brewery has donated all the beer. That's like the whole skate park community thing. It's a small town and you get different groups, but then you have things like the skate park where everyone all gets on board with it. There's a lot of kids in St. Ives that maybe hang up at the skate park now, but don't think anyone in the town is behind them. And there's a lot of people in the town that want to be behind them.